In the last video, I forgot to show the bass drum light on, so maybe I'll do some little backbeat and give you an idea what it looks like with the logo light turned on, and see if I can break the light bulb or if it'll work, because I usually just have it set up with that in there, so... Let's play some backbeat, maybe